Okay, so last Wednesday officially was the start of fall. And I just flew back from the great state of Ohio, my class reunion. Hello, classmates. It was great seeing you all. And every single evening I was there, me and my girlfriends, we marveled at how cold it was. We were so excited because fall is here and it's getting chilly out there. And you do not have to go and turn on your entire house heating furnace system. All you need is to use a zone heating method. And you're gonna do that with a stunning and incredibly powerful brand new Today special that was made just for you from literally the bottom to the top, inside and out. This was custom designed exclusively for HSN customers. Now, from the same great company last year, we have done a model like this. It costs more, had less features than what we're doing tonight, and it is always sold out every time we had it on the air. But this is the first time we've ever done a Today special. I'm just gonna knock out the colors, and then Carrie's gonna be here, and he'll really walk you through what makes this truly different. The colors, the size, but really what's most important is the effectiveness in your home and how it works, and I guarantee you're gonna love it. So let me give you the colors very quickly. We have three choices. We have the black, which is just stunning. It's a deep black. Then we have this beautiful deep cherry color, and then finally the white. Now I'm gonna give you a little heads up in the white. I only have less than 2,000 available for the entire Today's special day. And one other really quick note on this, we have 5 flex pays for today only. That's included with this. We're shipping for free today, and obviously you get a huge savings off $199. If you have your HSN card, we're going to honor 6. So I'm going to get Carrie McNally out here because he's going to talk about what makes this so effective from LifePro. Hi, Carrie.
Hi, Buckeye.
That's good to see you.
Good to see you.
We were marveling at just, it was chilly and it was awesome, and everybody thinks, uh-oh, got to turn my heater on.
Yeah, not yet. Not yet. You don't have to do that, and you can save a small fortune by zone heating. And this is infrared heat, and it's infinitely better than traditional quote-unquote space heaters. Why? Because infrared doesn't heat a space. It heats the objects in the room, like you, your pets, your furniture. It doesn't just put a little heat out. This will heat up to 6,800 cubic feet. How big is that? If you have a 3 or 4 car garage, that's how big that room is. And here's a traditional coil heater, right? It sends out these waves. Infrared is like the sun, and it actually heats up the objects in your room. That's the beauty of it. And zone heating will save you a small fortune on your heating bills, because how cold was it when you first got up this morning? How cold was it tonight when you went to sleep? Right, we're down in the 40s and the 50s. We're gonna be in the 30s before you know it. The national forecasters say that El Nino is gonna be worse this year than ever before. That's the temperature of the equatorial waters. And that has the reverse effect. Remember Boston last year? It's gonna be worse this year. Take a look at this national map and you'll see that it's getting very cold out there indeed. And the beauty of the infrared heater, and first and foremost, it's really important to talk about the quality of this. I mean, this is a collaboration, if you will, that heretofore has never existed. This thing is rock solid veneer hardwood. It's completely assembled. You take it out of the box, you plug it in. It's on swivel casters, so you can move it from room to room. And it has this wonderful little flame effect in it that you'll see. Of course, we have very bright lights in the studio. But this is the way to go when you're only living in 1 or 2 rooms of your home. Why are we heating the entire apartment? The entire condo, the entire house.
Well, and the thing is if you've got a 4-burner stove, you don't turn on all 4 burners to boil some water for eggs, or boiled eggs. You only turn on 1 burner.
Yeah.
Same concept here. And this means all winter long. You know, this is great for right now when you want to take that little chill off. But literally all winter long, you will save month after month after month after month on your electric bill, because you're going to be able to turn that thermostat down, turn this on when you want it. You can actually customize the time you want this one to come on, so you're not just burning through that heating bill simply because you're trying to be warmer in the living room in the evening and the bedroom when you go to bed at night, or the kitchen in the morning. All you need to do is roll this around and turn it on, plug it in, you're good to go. Now, a couple of quick updates. We know the white will sell out very early today. It's always super popular. It looks great. Like, yeah. I love the white. It's just very clean. We have the cherry and we have the black. So if you want the white, I would recommend ordering it early. Why order it right now? And trust me, Carrie has lots to show you still, because of the number you're about to see. We have just launched this, and I'm gonna and we have now sold 1,500.
Wow.
I knew it was going to be big. Like, we knew this was going to be pretty exciting, but that's how big a deal this is. We sell other portable infrared heating systems that cost a whole lot more than this.
Oh, yeah.
And quite frankly, I don't think look as good as this does. This is compact, and yet it looks like a real piece of furniture in your home. And by the way, you'll see here in a minute or two, we're even using it as an end table,
which
is lovely. So it's not just this big, clunky, ugly heater sitting over there. It actually just blends into your environment and effortlessly and quite quietly, by the way, keeps your whole room warm. Have you ever tried one of those little ceramic ones and like they literally warm your feet?
Right, that's
and
it.
And if someone's sitting 2 feet from you,
right,
they're still freezing.
Right.
This is truly carry whole room because
whole
of
room
that technology,
heating. Yeah.
Right?
And that's what, you know, when we were growing up, I was raised by a single mom and there were three of us in the household, three kids. And so we just really wanted to save money. And so we had a huge house and we basically closed rooms off. The den, we closed 2 bedrooms off. My sister moved in with my mom, basically, and then my brother moved in with me. Mm-hmm. And then we just had the 2 bedrooms upstairs, and then we had a kerosene heater in the kitchen. I would never do that nowadays. I mean,
wow,
this is
so dangerous.
So safe, infrared heat. It's by far, in my opinion, the safest possible room heater that money can buy. It has an automatic shutoff if it were to tip over. It's cool to the touch, so you can put all kinds of things on top of it. And the industry standard, Suzanne, for a warranty on something like this is a year. We are so confident this is a 5-year warranty on the quartz element. 5 years, that's peace of mind.
Wow.
You know, that this is gonna last and last. And we're pretty confident it's gonna last for maybe a decade or two at least. And I wanna show you how cool, it's so cool to the touch. I'm just gonna go ahead with my laser thermometer here. And that's the top temperature of the unit right there, if you guys can see that at home. It says 72 to 74 degrees, right. And now I'm just gonna shoot into the elements. And you guys see that at home?
No, not yet.
There's 200, there's 300, 265, it's just jumping around. I mean, it really emits a tremendous amount of heat, and that's why it not just heats a little space in front of the heater, it heats the entire room. 6,800 cubic feet. We're talking about the size of a 3-to-4-car garage, and it is a beautiful piece of furniture that you're going to be proud to own.
That.
You can use it as an end table. I have an antique book that's been passed down for 3 generations sitting right on top of mine, and I'm not worried about it getting damaged. I'm not worried about the pages drying out, and that's the other part that's really important about infrared heat. It does not dry out the air. You know, that's the thing. When you get space heaters or even your forced air or your furnace, your oil heat, it dries out the air. Your skin gets all dried and cracky.
Nose starts to get kind of
yeah, yeah, all that stuff. Infrared heat doesn't do that because it's very much like the infrared rays of the sun. How can you possibly ski at, you know, 8,000 feet up when it's 25 degrees below zero? Because the sun is out and it's warming you and your body as you're skiing. Same thing with infrared heat and same thing with the light.
Yeah, you know how great it feels when the sun's warm your body.
Yeah.
Like you stand in the sun, it's kind of a chilly fall day, and you're like, oh, and it's like a really deep, wonderful heat. That's what infrared is exactly about. So it isn't that dry, kind of scratchy, make you thirsty heat. It's that deep sun-like heat. And I wanted to go back to your 6,800 cubic square feet. Imagine, okay, so if you have a room that's the size of a 4-car garage, that's a huge room. That could be that kitchen living room combo. This guy is gonna heat that whole thing. So imagine if you have a small bedroom, how effective it's gonna be on a smaller bedroom. But the fact that it's programmable and no worries. A lot of people say, well, you know, I got this little ceramic heater, gets too hot, I gotta go turn it down or turn it off.
Right.
This actually knows what the temperature is in the room. So you sort of set it and forget about it, right?
Yeah, it has its own built-in thermostat. So if you say, I'm going to sit on the other side of the room, and we give you 2 remotes, by the way, and that was sort of my idea because I tend to lose everything. And so if you're sitting on the other side of the room and you say, you know what, that's warm enough, 74 degrees, I'm just going to back that off a little bit to 72, you don't even have to get out of your chair. And there are seven programmable LEDs built in here. So there's a lock on it for the little ones out there. If you don't want them to be touching you, you can lock it. You can set it to come on and turn off whenever you'd like. Let's say you get home around 6 o'clock and it's super chilly and you want to keep the heat in the entire house down, you set it for 5:30. When you get home, it's been on for 30 minutes and that room is absolutely perfectly toasty. You can operate it manually here and it has 3 speed settings on it, including an eco, which basically says when the room gets to 72, it's gonna shut down. And then it's going to keep sort of sniffing the air, if you will, like a regular thermostat. When it feels it going down to 71, it'll fire back up again.
That's great.
It'll just maintain that heat in that room.
And you have the button for the fire. Show the button for the fire.
Yeah, and there's a button for the fire. And we'll show you the videotape. It's hard to see the flame effect, you know, live in the studio because we have such, you know, bright lights. But that's, you know, you can turn it off. Yeah, and you can actually just operate it as a fan if you want.
Oh, that's great.
You don't have to have the heater on either. Yeah. Or you can just put the flame effect on and just, you know, be cozy with it.
We have the most features ever before at the lowest price. The ones that we did, same company, great company, by the way, last year, they always sold out. Every time they sold out, it's never been a today's special. It cost more, had fewer features. So today, they blew it out. In fact, even the mechanism that makes it work is premium quality. That's why they can put a 5-year warranty on it.
Yeah.
Because everything from the way it's constructed, from the very top to the very bottom and inside and out, is absolutely the highest quality they could make. Thus, you're getting an unprecedented 5-year warranty, which is awesome on this. Hey, why do we love that 5-year warranty? Because guess what? No worries. You move it room to room, you have a problem with it, this is covered for 5 years. Now, this is interesting. We will bring other versions of this unit back in. Although my buyer, Cindy said she knows how bad the winter's going to be, and she did not place enough orders for our heating systems this year. So she's pretty worried about it. But this is the only unit, our today's special, even if we bring the exact same back thing back in at the higher price, it will not have the 5-year warranty.
No.
Only today's unit includes that special 5-year warranty. Well, at this point we've sold, wow, we're very quickly edging up to 2,000 and we're at 1,700. It is the first airing, and be the first one to get it. Don't be that last person when it's freezing cold and you're stuck buying something very expensive that doesn't look good, doesn't work very good at your local lawn and garden store. You get it tonight and then you never have to worry about it again for years and years to come, which really gives you kind of that feeling of security and relief. And boy, when you start saving on your electricity bill, oh my gosh, you don't realize it potentially can be thousands of dollars between now and next spring and summer when you stop using it. And boy, wouldn't that be amazing to be able to invest in it with our FlexPay tonight. Flex is easy, by the way. It's 5 flex payments. Get home for under $30 to try it out. And we're paying for the shipping. You don't even have to pay for shipping, but all of that is only for today. And by the way, we'd love to hear from you. So come through if you're one of the thousands on the line now for it, and let us know, why did you pick it up? You know, why are you getting it this season?
Yeah, and as you mentioned before, you just got back from Ohio.
Yeah.
And this is the, as you mentioned, this is the most feature-rich that we've ever had. We're talking infrared. It's a spectrum of light to create heat, 3 temperature settings. And when you put it on the eco mode, again, it just monitors the temperature in the room. Direct flow vent, a 7-button programmable LED thermostat. It has a safety lock on it. If it were to tip over, and it won't, but if it were, it would automatically shut itself off. It has movable canisters, casters, swivel casters, so you can take it wherever you want, and it's completely cool to the touch, so you can put flowers on top of it, you could put a lamp on it, make it an end table, put it, you know, an heirloom book or something like that on it. My cat, Sally McNally, uses it as a step to jump up onto the bed.
And you have no worries about
it. And I have no worries because it's completely cool to the touch. But rock solid construction.
Yeah.
You know, seriously, this is a beautifully done unit. The highest possible quality with the best possible warranty. The most features and that quartz infrared heat that warms you to the bones. That's what it really is. It's like sitting, you know, by a fireplace, but not having to worry about fire. It's not a fossil fuel. We had a kerosene heater when we were young. I would never bring a kerosene heater into my home. I don't like those electric coil space heaters. And here, as you can see from the national map, sure, it's still warm down here, but it's starting to get very cold. It's going to be bitterly cold in the next couple of weeks. And I don't know about you, Suzanne, but when I'm cold, I get upset. I'm frustrated. I'm grumpy. In this way, when you have that zone heating, you don't have to turn the furnace on for months, if weeks, if not months. And then when you turn it on, turn it way down and just heat the rooms that you're in. That's a great analogy. You would never turn all 4 burners on to boil water on one of them, but that's just what we do.
We do, yeah.
We turn
the
thermostat up to 72, 73, or 68, or whatever it is, and it heats the entire apartment, condominium, or home. In this way, you're really living where? You're in the kitchen, living room area when you come home, and then you're in your bedroom at night. This way you could actually turn the thermostat down, maybe crack the windows open a little bit, get some fresh air, and have one of these in your bedroom, because remember, 6,800 cubic feet is what this will heat, and that's analogous to a 3 to 4 car garage. So unless you live in a mansion or a castle, the biggest room you have or a combination of your kitchen and living room, it's going to heat it beautifully.
Well, really think about that. How many of you have you're fortunate enough and you have a really big, huge kitchen, living room, it's that massive room in your house, and you're like, well, no, you almost think it's impossible. How could a space heater, in essence, you know, be able to heat that whole room? It is the technology built into the Life Pro, and this is specifically in this unit. You get a great 5-year warranty. Like, when I'm gonna buy anything, I want the biggest warranty I can get, and with heaters like this, normally, it's a year. Some of it's 90 days out there when you buy them elsewhere. Because this is so well made, every element is the top of the line in the construction. And this all came from the house that made it, the manufacturers that made it. They constructed this just for you. Every element is the best that they can do. That's why they feel secure to give you a 5-year warranty on this. It's huge on those important infrared elements. That's the infrared part that's really the key to how it heats. Love the ambiance. And can we show the videotape of the fire, you guys? Because I love that. If you don't want the fire on, you don't have to have it on. But when you do and you hit the button, it just gives you kind of that relaxing thing on a really cold winter evening. You can kind of stare at it. Do you have that video, Mike, I want to show? Not live.
Very,
is that it?
It's very romantic.
I love it. I think it's really, really nice because you can look at it, you can kind of be mesmerized by it. But that beautiful piece of furniture that looks like an end table, and let's be honest, how much have you spent on your end tables in your house?
Oh, yeah, exactly.
For one end table, how much do you spend? Now you have an end table that's going to be bigger than a whole room heating system for you. Amazing. So you're saving money right there. If it was just a great end table, that would be awesome, but it does so much more. By the way, cherry, the most popular right now. Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
So you guys are loving the cherry. The white is the most limited, though. So if you want the white, I wouldn't wait too long on that one. And now we just hit the 2,000 mark just in this first airing as well.
Thanks so much for your calls, guys. And if we show the weather map again, having been in broadcasting for over 2 decades, one of my closest and dearest friends is a meteorologist who has a master's degree in, meteorology. And I asked him, I said, what's the winter going to be like, Mike? And he said, the El Nino, which is the temperature of the equatorial waters down there by the equator, when they rise, that has a reverse effect on us here in the northern hemisphere. It means we get a more severe winter. It's worse this year than it was last year. You guys remember how cold it was in Boston, in New York, Chicago, the upper Pacific Northwest. I mean, it was like brutally cold because of that El Nino. He said it's actually warmer this year than it was last year. You can feel free to Google it. The temperatures are going to be plummeting. Before you know it, it's going to be bitterly cold out there. And this way, you can keep the thermometer and the thermostat in your house down and just heat the rooms that you're living in. And that's where it saves you a ton of money on those really high utility bills. And once again, you've got the safest, highest quality unit that we have ever put together with the most features at the best possible price. And remember, it's completely cool to touch. And it heats things in your room, like you, your furniture, your pets, as opposed to just heating a space. And I'll give you an example of that again. If I hit the top of this with my laser thermometer, I've got 74 degrees on there. Can you guys see that? 74 degrees. That's the surface right here. So it's just basically room temperature. But then when I go inside the unit and I hit the infrared actual quartz, what does that say? 319. That's the kind of heat this emits. But remember, it's infrared heat. It's safe and it warms you to the bones. And I think it's just a wonderful investment. And I believe it'll definitely pay for itself. And
well,
then
Carrie, just because I kind of know the background on how we buy these things. I was talking to Cindy, who's our buyer, and she said, in this unit, we have all the quantities we're getting for the whole season. And look how gorgeous this is. I mean, sometimes you ever get one of those space heaters? My husband bought this one. It looks like a radiator. He brings that out every winter, and it actually makes me angry. I hate that thing. Ladies, let's talk style, right? It's so ugly, and it's hotter than all get out. If our puppies or you get your leg near it, you will burn yourself. And he went out and bought it like on a cold day. I'm like, this is awful. I really truly hate it. But look at this. You don't even know it's hardly here except the light's on. It's turned on. So it's really just a beautiful piece of furniture. So how much do you spend for an end table or a coffee table? For less than the price of an end table, you're going to get one of the hardest working elements or appliances in your entire house. And it looks good. There's another one over there by the other end of the couch in the black. And again, just is a great looking piece of furniture. And yet it is working good. so hard to keep you toasty, warm, and comfortable. Not that scratchy, itchy, dry heat that makes your skin crawl. You ever had those where you get a space heater? Or the stupid ones that are so small and literally your feet are warm and the guy beside you is still freezing? This unit that's acting as this beautiful end table will heat a room up to the size of a four-car garage. And it's going to keep it at that temperature because it's got the thermostat built in. All the great features Carrie talked about in the front. You have the ambiance of the LED light for the fire if you'd like that look. But it really is the top of the line. And you literally have one chance to get it. Now, why get it tonight? Well, this rate, we're at almost 2,200 sold in just the first airing. You get it reserved, you're done, you go to bed and know it's on its way. You won't be the last guy scrambling at the lawn and garden store to try to get that leftover broken kind of dented heater because you're desperate this winter. You have it right now and you can enjoy it now and you'll leave it out. Unlike the ugly radiator that I wish my husband would get rid of, that we roll out and then we roll it away because I don't even want it in the house. This leave out all year. It's just a great looking piece of furniture. It's high quality and yet when you need it, it's ready to go on call. Hey, Carrie, let's talk about a few more of the features, too. I love the idea that it is super safe, especially if you have children or pets.
Yeah, I mean, you wouldn't use a fossil fuel heater anymore. I mean, we had a kerosene heater when we were young. I would never. I had to, like, turn it on and turn it off. I would be terrified. That's like bringing your barbecue grill into your house. You'd never do that. I don't like the idea of electric coil heaters either. I think they can be very dangerous. This one has so many safety features, first and foremost of which it's the programmable LED has a lock feature on it for you. You can operate it with the remote. You can set it to be programmable if you'd like. So if you want it to be hotter or colder, if you want it to turn on at 5:30 so that when you arrive at 6 o'clock, it's already warm in that room, it's movable. It has swivel casters on it. It weighs only 29 pounds. So if you're, you know, someone that spends some time in the living room in the evening watching HSN, and then you head back into the bedroom to watch a little TV or read a book or whatever, just bring it with you. It'll follow you around like a puppy because it's got the swivel casters on it. And guess what? As far as assembly is concerned, ever buy a piece of furniture and know you've got to get some tools out and get the directions going and you get started and you go, oh, you take this out of the box, you plug it in. You turn it on and you get warm. There's no assembly required, and for the first time ever, an industry standard for something like this for a warranty is 1 year. This is an unprecedented 5-year warranty when you get this today.
And we've never, ever offered that kind of warranty. You know, we've sold some other heating systems throughout the years. You know, they're fine. You know, they're bigger, certainly not. They're as powerful, if not less powerful than this one. And you know what? Maybe they're just not your style. We've had a lot of different versions out there. I think this fits beautifully in any style home. It doesn't matter.
Oh, absolutely.
Because it's just really a great, simple look with brilliant technology built in. And you know what? Think about how much you spend on heating all winter long. Can you imagine if you potentially could save hundreds, if not thousands of dollars between now and when we hit spring of next year when you're turning your heating system off? That zone heating is what everybody's doing because it doesn't make sense. You know, you're not turning on all four burners on your stove just to boil water for some eggs. You only turn on one burner. Why are you cranking up the heat in your entire house just to make the living room warm or the kitchen warm? Kind of an idea I like too is what you said too is maybe you just say, okay, I'm going to roll it in the bedroom and your bedroom's like that one bedroom at the back of the house and it's really cold. You can set this so it'll turn on and when you're ready to go to bed, instead of having to go in that cold room and slide in those cold sheets and you're like, oh my gosh, I got to get warm. Yeah. And you know how you're rubbing your legs together trying to get some warmth going? You set this and then when you walk into your bedroom, get ready to go to bed, oh my gosh, the room's the perfect temperature. And also too, if you've relied on all those other heating systems, if they're not specifically this type of infrared, then you're not seeing the benefits and you're not seeing the complete results.
Right, and infrared, remember, it's like the rays of the sun. It heats objects in your room, not just the space in front of the heater. Here's a typical coil heater, and you can see the difference in the waves. It's just basically pushing heat out into a space that dries out the air and then dissipates. The infrared actually heats your furniture, it heats you, it heats your pets, and it warms you to the bone. And it's infinitely safer, in my opinion, and wildly more popular. And when you have two remote controls, in case you lose one, and you have something that looks as beautiful as this does, you can be proud of it. It'll go with any decor, depending upon which color you happen to get. And I like the idea of the fact that you're gonna save so much on your utility bills, you could get two of them, you know, for one, keep one in the bedroom and keep one in the living room, and you're good to go. And think about turning the entire heat in the apartment or the condominium or your home down, and how this ends up paying for itself and then some. And I love the flame effect that we have on it. It's kind of romantic. You can operate it with just the flame effect. There's a great shot of it right there. But first thing in the morning when you come downstairs, mm-hmm. typically it's chilly in that kitchen. It's cold. And when I was growing up in New York, what we did was we closed off two bedrooms. My sister moved in with my mom, my brother moved in with me, and then we also closed off the den and the dining room downstairs, and we had a space heater basically in the kitchen. And it was my job to go down there first and turn it on, because we had a huge house in New York. The winters get very, very cold, and we wanted to, you know, save some money, and that's what we did. And I would never, ever bring a kerosene heater into my house at this point now. And that's the other part of it, too. It's so safe. You feel so secure with it. You can leave this on when you go to work. If, say, you're going on vacation for 5 days and you want to turn the heat down, you want to make sure that the pipes don't freeze. You want to keep the pets or the plants comfortable. You can do that as well, and it's completely programmable. There's a lock on it, and I love the fact that you don't have to get up from your favorite chair or the couch to turn it up or turn it down.
Hey, you know, I discovered too, there's a dimmer on the remote. Hello.
Yeah.
So if you want the flames to look a little more brisk, you know, the little coals look brisk, you can do it. I don't know if you can see it, but it look different levels. So you can turn it off, or that's full flamage, a little less flamage. So, you know, create that mood, whatever you'd like to do. Sure. But that's another little great feature. And as Carrie mentioned, ours exclusive. The whole thing is totally exclusive if you're shopping with us. You know what's gonna happen as well as I do. Those temperatures are gonna really start to dip, and then everybody runs out and they try to get any kind of extra heating they can. It's to keep the pipes from freezing, you know, whatever it might be. Oh, that looks awesome. To keep the pipes from freezing. It's that back room. Do you have that one back room that you really don't use much during the winter time because it's so cold?
Sure.
Or maybe you have an inefficient heating system. That's always happens. There's that bedroom, mm-hmm. the guest room way in the back of the house, and your heating system really wasn't built to get there. You know how that is, and they're always freezing back there. You roll this in and heat up that room. Maybe it's a sunroom that you do not use at all in the winter time because it's freezing cold. You roll it in there and use it. Maybe you've got that den or that man cave that, again, in the dead of winter is really cold, and it's kind of unused wasted space. You roll it into there. I mean, it's simple. This thing rolls like an absolute gem. It just rolls easily. You can, if you have to, look at that. I can even pick it up.
It's only 29 pounds. It's no assembly required. I love
totally
the man cave idea, actually. You have a finished basement and it's fine in the summertime, but in the winter it gets bitterly cold down there.
Right.
This would be perfect for the man cave or the finished basement or that den or that crafting that you do down there in the basement. My mom was an art teacher, and that's where her studio was, down in the basement. And I always asked her, like, what's wrong? And she said, well, it's too cold down there. I can't work on my projects.
Right, right.
And, you know, that made her sad because she was an artist and she wanted to be working.
Also, think about garages. You know, you got the honey-do list and your husband really doesn't like to go out in the garage in the wintertime, or he's got that little lame heater sitting up on a bench and it doesn't work very well. You know what I'm talking about?
Sure.
You roll it out there. I mean, this is one of those investments you make and it pays for itself very, very quickly. You will personally be shocked at how much money you will save every single month off your heating bill, because you're not having heat wars. You're up there hitting that main thermostat in the hallway a million times, and your husband's kind of cranking it down. You're putting it back up. Just use this and keep it low. And because you're not heating the whole house all the time, this is the way you're going to save all that money. It's a good investment. It's actually a brilliant investment. Why do it today? Because today is our only quantities for the whole year. The warranty, this is so big for me, because if you're really using this, you should. That's great. On today's unit alone, even if we bring in more, I know she's got everything in order that we have coming in. Today's unit alone is the only one all season that will get the 5-year warranty. If we have any left, or you buy a different version of it in a couple of months, no one will get the 5-year warranty unless they pick up today's specific unit. It's a good time to get it. Cherry most popular, white most limited. Oh, is that it? Oh, I got my numbers wrong early, but right now we're at 2,500 left. We've sold almost 600 of the white already.
Oh, wow.
So if you want that beautiful white, it's available. Cherry's the number one bestseller. We knew you guys would love that. And we have the black. And here's the thing about midnight that I love is we can always guarantee I have all the colors.
That's right. Yeah. As we move
it's
through the day.
It's always at the end of the day and you're like, oh, shoot, I wanted to get cherry. And then you're like, oh, really? It's sold out?
Yeah. Well, I know we only have a couple of minutes left, but once again, I just want to go through a couple of features that I know that you're really going to going to appreciate when you get this home. First and foremost, no assembly. That's the worst nightmare for me, when you know I have to break out, you know, do the instructions. And when you typically buy furniture these days, you have to put them together. You buy an end table, you got to put it together. Completely cool to the touch. Absolutely completely cool to the touch. And I'll show you. I'll take a laser thermometer and I'll go ahead and give you the temperature of the outside of the unit, which is just 76 degrees, as you can see right there. 76 degrees. Now I'm going to go ahead and shoot inside the unit and hit one of those quartz. That's 352. So that's the kind of temperature, you know, infrared heat that this puts out. And that's why it's 6,800 cubic feet. And here, as you see, the air moves through the unit and around those six quartz bulbs. And that's why the warranty is so outstanding, because these are the best quartz bulbs money can buy. And that's what creates the infrared heat. And as I mentioned at the top of the presentation, one of my best friends is a meteorologist. And I asked him about the winter that's coming towards us. And he said the El Nino impacts the temperatures in the winter. And that's the temperature of the equatorial waters down there by the equator. And he said it's higher than it was last year. So heads up, we're going to have a bitterly cold winter, and this is a great way to save a small fortune on your utility bills, because you zone heat. If we live mostly in the kitchen and the living room, it's going to heat that space and regardless of how big it is, and then we go into the bedroom. Right. And you could, and remember, it'll follow you around like a puppy because it's got the swivel casters on it.
You're going to roll it in wherever roll you it need in. It. It's awesome. So here's the scoop. Again, cherry most popular, white most limited. So if you want the white for sure, I wouldn't go sleepy sleep without getting that. Don't forget, we have the FlexPay today, free shipping today only, and a price that we're only